But here's the thing. The bad summer is Thom Tillis, the House Speaker in North Carolina. And, you know, the Republicans I talked to are now more confident in Ernst's chances than they are in Tillis.
That's interesting.
They have spent tens of millions of dollars against Kay Hagan, the incumbent Democratic senator in North Carolina. They have not put her away. She's polling ahead now just by a few points.
Yeah.
A lot of undecideds. Tillis can still win and all that, but he hasn't had the summer that he wanted.